The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Championship.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think you know that, Michael, if anybody's up to the task, it's certainly him.
We've been rendered on whole as a little child. She was taken and then forsaken. You will remember it all and it will your mind again. Demphin lies beyond this portal. Take the word of one immortal. Give your soul to me.
Introducing the challenger from Leeds, England, weighing in at 197 pounds, Joe Omega. Introducing the champion from Florida, weighing in at 244 pounds, he is the world champion, Cliff Andres.
What a night.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And without exception, anytime these guys compete, I am in absolute awe.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
And guys, it seems like these Liverpool crowds get more and more enthusiastic each time we visit. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Back in the ring again. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. He's not going to like this.
I don't think he should get up.
Champ not looking good right now.
He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready
for a fight.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Ani's one step ahead on that one. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
This might be it. Perfectly timed slam.
Can't waste any time here.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Going for the big one.
Samoan driver.
Is it enough, though?
Can he do it here?
One, two. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
He's looking at it. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
That almost came out of nowhere.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Huge slam right there.
Is that it? Is it over?
And he goes for the pin.
One, two, three.
The champ retains.
Guys on the WWE roster right now.
And as we expected,